elbow cars from the standing position. Get a sturdy base, give yourself a belly breath, brace, irradiate that tension, and we're gonna start with the palms up in supination. Rotate as much as you can, and we're gonna go into flexion. Give me a nice curl as far as you can. Once you hit your block, we're gonna rotate back in the pronated position and slowly extend and lock those arms hard at the bottom. Now let's go back up in the pronated position. Hit your block, supinate, and extend.